Agder is a hydropower company located in the south of Norway. We have been basically running the same operation for decades.
The world is changing so fast around us. Our customers want to add solar panels on their rooftops, want to use EV cars. That is challenging our grid.
If we were to continue the way that we've been doing all along, we would have to invest in a lot of new capacity. The smart grid pilot program that we did with Microsoft was looking into the grid and see how could we use new technology to actually operate the grid in a new way. Everything now is digitalized, so everything is now updated on a monitor by the operators.
We see that the substation is going in heavy overload. And then we can make decisions on changing the production and changing the consumption.
And what we found was that we could actually interact with the customers in order to reduce the load on specific components in the grid through new technology using Azure cloud solutions.
The fourth industrial revolution is about connecting things together. We now can collect data from millions of sensors in our systems, in our grid, in our production. And we can use this data to make new products, take decisions, and manage our business in a whole new way. Machine learning or advanced analytics actually make it possible to utilize the resources you already have, giving customers better service to a better price.
We are in the middle of a transformation of the utility sector.
It will be more customer-focused. Customer can place solar PV on his rooftop and then supply back into the grid. And by that, they could help us as a power company to become more efficient in many ways. And that will also help the customer.
Agder Energi has produced renewable power since the start.
That gives us first-hand insights in challenges. We can actually be also a part of that solution, we believe.